Indy Encore, your source for more.
Hey guys, I'm Bridgman Perkins, your host for Indy Encore. This morning we're visiting a local boutique that celebrates the month of May in a big way. Chances are, if you're from the Indianapolis area or if you've ever been to the Indy 500, you've heard of this place on Main Street. Three Sisters and a Trunk. Tell us a little bit about your story.
Well, Three Sisters and a Trunk is a fun place to go. Even though you've heard about us, you should come by and sit in our car and visit with us.
From April 15th to the end of race season, this boutique is decked out wall to wall with black and white fashions and accessories.
My husband and I are from the West Coast. We came back in the 80s and played race cars again. And he passed away and I stayed.
Owner Marie Hall opened this location 6 years ago after a brief stint in retirement.
Well, I didn't like it. This became available and I says, okay, I'll try it again.
She takes pride in displaying priceless race memories.
What we have found, the younger generation is not collecting.
This wall of fame, decorated with signatures from the best of the best.
I have Janet Guthrie, Lynn St. James, Bobby Unser, Al Unser, Foyt.
So much history.
And offering Indy 500 fans what they need to stand out in the crowd on race day.
I mean, your pants are so fun, so cute. Oh, and we have a customer. Hi.
We'll be right with you.
Where did you get the idea to do all black and white throughout the month of May?
Well, because my husband's a former race driver, and in the 60s, Robinson and May Company had, what are you wearing to this party? What are you wearing to that party? And everyone was wearing black and white.
Hall saw a need and did something about it.
There isn't any store that specializes in black and white check or race theme idea.
If what you're looking for isn't on one of these racks, order something special and unique.
We take t-shirts and we might insert black and white check material.
She says she never knows who's going to walk through the door, stop to shop or visit. Oh, and if you're wondering about the name,
we all know what's in the trunk of the car. What's in the cedar chest? What's going to come out of the trunk?
You never
know what comes out of the trunk.
Right. Yeah, I love that. And you never know what you're going to find in here. For more Indy Encore, like and follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Indy Encore. Or visit us at rtv6.com/Indy Encore and say hi at Bridgman Perkins. We'll see you there.